Hi everybody, today is February 1st, 2013. If you're capable, have a freezer, you better stock up on meat while it's low because it's going to skyrocket this summer. The drought has really taken a toll on the crops and feed for different types of livestock. Nation's cattle herd smallest since 1952. Now do you think we have the same population as we did back then? A much-anticipated government count shows the nation's cattle herd has shrunk to its smallest size in more than six decades amid a widespread drought that has forced ranchers to sell off their animals. And that's why meat's low right now. But it's going to skyrocket. National Agriculture Statistics Service reported Friday that the U.S. inventory of cattle and calves totaled 89.3 million animals as of January 1st. That is down by 1.5 million cattle, or 2%. Compared with a year ago at this time. The agency says this is the lowest January cattle inventory since 1952. It does two counts per year in January and July. The livestock analysts say fewer cows will mean less beef and higher prices coming down the line for consumers. And I warned you about that this last summer when the drought was ongoing. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.